Starting out under a tree, with only 8 students, Eastside College Prep, founded by Chris Bischoff, is a unique middle and high school where 100% of its graduates continue on to college, and they are the first in their family to do so. All the students are on full scholarship, and Milagro is honored to be a supporter of this groundbreaking school and vision. Carlos Santana visited Eastside on February
10th, 2009. Support for the students
in
the cafeterias down here.
Since 7 of the classrooms, we have a resource program. Students who come in further behind get extra assistance, whether it's one-on-one or small groups. And we've got some great teachers in that program. So the kids can make up a lot of lost ground.
What if I were to tell you that somebody said that they wanted half of what's left in this pan? Pretend somebody came and they were looking at this one and they said, you know what, I want half of what you have left. Would someone like to come and with a marker draw what half of what's left in this pan would look like?
They're so engaged. So many hands up.
Yeah, they all want to participate.
Does that mean that you shouldn't act like an infant?
No.
No. That's exactly why, Bernard, this is what the director's saying, I'm sick of you not acting immaturely.
The best teachers, they always make me feel special. They out of all the other children, they make me feel special.
Taylor?
He's like more outside of the society because he like to be more individual.
Yeah.
He's like more of an individual instead of like...
Perfect.
Transition to college.
A surprise.
Yeah, because she's like, she's kind of surprised with.
Oh, that she goes off on her own?
Yeah, and then she's worried. And she's worried, and she's like, oh,
so it's a variety of different topics that we're taking on. In a few weeks, we're actually going to bring in students from the Graduate School of Business at Stanford to teach a unit on personal finance. So, thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Can't you just put that in up?
Oh, yeah. And then our X's will decrease by 1, and you need your Y's after your X for your next one. Good.
We have one of our very own students, VNA, introduce Mr. Santana.
It is my pleasure to introduce my favorite guitar player, Carlos Santana.
This world is getting too crowded, and the competition is fierce. So whatever you're going to do, whatever you want to really, really focus all your attention, you must do it 150 out of 100. Don't do 50%, do it 150. You know, to me, music wasn't good enough, you know, because it doesn't last that long to win 8 or 9 Grammys at the same time, and then the next day, so what? I started realizing that more joy than making music and being number one on the radio was to help children in Africa or American Indians or China or wherever, India, you know. Yes.
Growing up, how do you feel your community like influenced your decision to pursue music?
When I came to this community, it opened me up not only musically but consciously, which is what I'm really, really grateful. I'm part of the community. I'm not just Mission High School, you know, or Mission District. Yes.
Mr. Santana, if you could approach our new president, Barack Obama, what issue would you bring to his attention and what advice would you give him?
Yet I would say to him, 2 things are the wings for this country to heal. Bring the brothers home. Play Marvin Gaye. War is not the answer. What's going on? The greatest gift, again, as I said to you in the beginning, that anyone can give you is that they trust you. Yeah. I love being a crystal because when the light hits me, I become all the colors. Have a great day, a great life.